y'all. Good morning. So, as y'all know, yesterday was my birthday. So, I'm going to show you the little gifts that I did get that I am happy to have. My daughter bought me a beautiful blanket because it is getting cold now. It actually has kittens on it. And if y'all, for those that don't know, I love cats, so why not buy me a blanket with cats on it? Oh no! Sorry. So, yeah. She bought me this. My oldest daughter. Not from my husband's side. But my daughter that me and my husband made. She bought me a bag full of goodies. She know I love sweets. So it's a cute little bag. It had this in it. Had a little card. Had a little cloth. And it's just a little love things that she bought. Candy, my favorite candies. A notebook. A big pen, which I need when I go to work. So this really works good. I can put my time in now, the clean book and a pen. I've been asking for that. A cute little stuffy thing. I was so appreciative of it. And I have more coming. See, when your birthday comes on a Monday, people don't have money like that. Oh, and she got me a cute little balloon. And it was just so decorated. It was so nice. It had the blanket. It said happy birthday on it. It's so cute. And she got me this. Because I love, like, soft things. She got me this. A unicorn. It's really soft. And I slept with this last night. And it's really soft. Like, for real. But anyway. What I'm on here for today is just to let you know that... Oh, and she got me some candy that we both ate this morning. Put that in there. And she got me a box of nerds. And she bought me some food last night. It was really nice. It was a beautiful birthday. Now, that's the powder I put on. Now, as for the people who I thought was my friends, I got so many fake ass, like, happy birthdays on Facebook. That people that barely talk to you will say anything to you, but when it's your birthday, they feel as though they gotta say shit. So I was like, wow, fake shit. I don't like fake people, for real. But it did show me that you just can't be for everybody. So, I wanted to talk to y'all. And I wanted to show y'all. Now, I am running out of my stuff that keep me smelling good. So I will be buying some more when I get a chance. Now, this is what I want to talk about real quick. And then I'm going to show you what I'm doing this morning. This is sea moss gel. And we have some black seed, 100%. Cold pressed black cumin seed oil. Okay, so you will be seeing me taking that, which be luck. And have me something to drink because that stuff is okay. So I have that ready too. Now, I was talking about this girl named Lovely Peaches. I started following these. I think these guys are brothers. And they be doing like, what do you call it? Like reactions of her. And she can sing. She got a beautiful voice, but it's just her feminine thing is, I don't know, like, feminine. So, let me turn this down for a second. I was... on one of the videos, the guys that was like, you know, checking it out and stuff, and they was like, oh, my shirt from Five Below. They was like, what's wrong with her? So she said that some guy went down on her and he threw up. I was like, oh my God. And he got burnt.
I was like, oh my God. So it's not like she got herpes. Oh, my daughter sent me this cute, oh shit, card too. This is another card my daughter gave me. It says, do this, do that, don't do this, don't do that. That's mom stuff. Mm-hmm. My daughter is, she crazy. But yeah, so. And I was like, wow. And she keep talking about using Summer's Eve. No. It's this lady that I faithfully order buy her products. Right now, I don't have the money. But when I get some money, I'm going to be ordering some more of her products. I promise you. This is from Faith Naturals. This is Treasured Moments Feminine Poom Poom Spray. As you can see, I am almost out of it. This stuff is natural and it lasts. It have you smelling real good down there. So, it has naturally balances the pH of the yoni and keeps you clean, fresh all day. Then it says, the Treasure Moments Feminine Spray is an all-natural feminine spray. It's soft and delicate for everyday use. Ingredients has distilled water, aloe vera rose water, glycerin, cuckoo oil, lavender essential oil, and a special herb steam blend. Okay? Now, I only have a little bit left, but you don't need but just a little bit. And this lasts long. Now, this right here, this is the Treasured Moments Feminine Poom Poom Oil. It balances the pH of the yoni, adds moisture while keeping you fresh and clean. So, when she does stock back up, I will be getting some of this. Now, I want to help Lovely Peaches because she keeps saying that the products that she buy, it don't last. But see, this right here lasts for a long time. It smells really good. Like, I don't have no complaints. It smells so fucking good. Like, I kid you not. And this smells good. And it's another one I was talking about. Right now, I can't get that because I don't have the money for that. Because when you order it, it's like $30, and then when it's like shipping, it's like $40, almost $50 for both of them. So I don't have it right now. But anyway, so the thing of it is that she is probably doing too much douching, and that's probably why her pH balance is off. I'm gonna fix my hair. And oh yeah, you'll just see my hair wrapped up. Now, I went to work Sunday, like I always do. I got mad compliments. Had some old man talking about, can I come with you? I was like, yeah, you could come with me, my husband, and my son, because my husband and my son went with me to, to the 8 places I go, ATM, like I said, so you get paid $120. But damn, I mean, like, imagine if I was to go every day, like, from like today and tomorrow, I'd be bringing home like $800. But I only go for Sunday because, but, and eventually, and they only have it for, sorry, my bra's stupid. They only have it for till December. So then I'll probably be back home, whatever, unless I find a job. So let me get to what I'm doing this video. So this is CMOS. So getting on these healthy journeys. Also, I will be ordering, I want to steam my yoni. I'm not going to do it on live. But it don't smell fishy. So I'm just going to take a little bit. Now, you're supposed to eat it with applesauce. But I ain't got no damn applesauce. So. It really don't have a taste. It's just bland. Really don't have a taste. It really don't. Now this stuff here is strong. It's very strong because it has cumin oil in it. Mm. But they say it's healthy for you. Wait, let me see how many I'm supposed to take. Hold up. This is cold pressed in Buffer, Georgia, heat free, virgin first pressing, solvent free, hexan free, alcohol free, preservative free, unrefined, unprocessed, vegan, natural. I don't know what the hell that is. So, for adults, take 1 teaspoon twice a daily. If using for the first time, start with 1.5 with small amount of food. And gradually increase over a few days. So I took the right amount. Okay. So I just started. So yeah. Now I'm going to take a sip of this because that stuff is a little disgusting. Yeah, y'all. So next time I take this, I will have like a carrot juice or something to wash it down with. And drink your water. I'm trying to live healthy. I do plan on. So, this is the thing. So, if you are a natural company, black-owned business, okay, listen to this. If you would like for me to try your products, please comment down below. And I would love to sponsor them and try them on my face, okay? So, I am looking for face products. I'm looking for body products, natural. And I'm looking for like a vaginal steam because I'm about to get the, I think the Yanni bow or something. So I put on my toilet and do it. I'm not buying the whole damn thing because I can't afford it. Maybe when I get some money, I will get that seat that you could sit on, you know, and stuff. But that Yanni thing, that was like $200. Real Amazon. I was like, that's ridiculous. So yeah. But when I get a chance or somebody can bless me to get the Yanni oil from Goddess Body, I'll do a video of that. You know, I did reach out to a person to ask them if they could. Because like I said, I'm about low on my stuff and I like to smell good. I don't want to be buying nothing from the store. I just buy natural products. So, but she said she was out. But I'm going to check and see if she got any right now. And see. Because she need to make a big bottle of this. So, with that being said, if anybody's interested in trying her products out, her name is Faith Naturals. FaithNaturalsBeauty.com. Okay? Once again, FaithNaturalsBeauty.com. And this stuff is better than Summer's Eve. And not only can you put it on your Yanni, you could put it like between, you know, your breasts be smelling sometimes musty or, you know, or sweaty. It smells good. I kid you not. All right, y'all. And this right here, you can use all over your body. So I do. My legs, like when they dry. So yeah, just wanted to tell you. But these are what I'm using. And I ran out the soap because I had the whole set. I had the body wash, I had this, and had that. And this is what was keeping my Yanni smelling good, and stuff like that. But all right, y'all. So, this is Witch Princess, and I just want just to have people that's loyal. Shout out to Tupac, my boy. You know who you is, the white Tupac. He's cool as hell, you know. And he keep it 1,000 like I do. Like, it was so many fake ass people. Like, I cannot fuck with them no more. Like, for real. I can't fuck with you no more. You are like, psh, you done. Like, for real. So, with that being said, I just had to tell y'all. So, anyway, all right. Peace.